I'm afraid, and I need to break free from this prison.